15 acres of solar, a 4.3 megawatt solar system. That offsets carbon by 5,500 metric tons. So the system is equal to 6,600 acres of forest. That is 10 square miles of US forest that sequesters that much carbon that this system provides. So this project is huge for the company. It helps us meet our carbon goals. It makes us more sustainable. It makes the plant more valuable. It makes the plant more efficient. So it's just a win-win for us. It's part of our DNA now.
We do this for protecting our planet and connecting consumers to our brand with caring about plastics at the bottom of oceans, caring about plastics as it relates to our packaging, caring about the carbon emissions in local communities like Hopkinsville, Kentucky, and making sure that we've got clean energy. We could have just produced the amount of power that this plant requires, but we're producing twice the amount of power that this plant provides because we can export it to the local grid and offset power for over 350 homes.
The community has been very, very supportive of not only Stanley Black & Decker as a major employer to the community, but they are also mindful of what this project represents.
It helps everyone when we can create clean energy. In a lot of ways, it's cost effective for us as a manufacturing facility. The better our price, the better cost product we can offer to our customers, the more opportunity we have to grow and offer jobs to this community.
It makes the company stronger by making us more efficient, makes us more sustainable and resilient. So this is really the first step of what we see as the history and the future for Stanley Black & Decker.